Guys, we got another winch out. It's starting to rain. Yeah. Hey, buddy.
Gracie.
Hi. Hi. What happened? It's okay. Hi. All right. So they went from there to here. Yeah, I see. It's all muddy. All right. So I'm probably gonna go up, run my cable this way, and try to just back them up that way. Yeah. All right. What do I got here? I got shackles I could pull on. I guess I'm gonna have to go through the shackle mount. Alright. What's up, guys?
What's up?
No 4x4?
No
4x4. Alright. I'm gonna reposition my truck. I'm gonna run a winch out.
Okay.
And what my goal is to pull the trailer out and pull the truck out at the same time.
Okay.
So I'll set everything up and then I'll have you basically put it in neutral.
Okay.
And I'll pull you guys back. And then if I have to have you put it in reverse, then I'll have you put it in reverse just to help out. But I don't want to spin the tires. I don't want it to sink. I just want it to move out of the way. All right. Let me set myself up. And then if anything, I can call you on the phone so we can communicate.
Okay.
All right. Nah, it's all right. I'll get it. Huh? Yeah, the problem is that the truck is rear wheel drive, so that's problem number one. And then problem number two is that with all the rain we had, it's all soft.
Do you want to pull it forward or forward?
What?
The truck.
No, pulling forward is going to be too much of a problem because I'm going to hook up to the trailer,
uh-huh,
and hopefully I'll be able to roll it and just roll them out backwards and then worst case, I'll have to block the street so he can back out. Well, my goal is to basically get him out this way and just try to get him over here.
Yeah.
All right. Position myself. I hope I got enough cable. Really hope I got enough cable. Where's my rag? Getting sacrificed. still have one more wrap of truck. Seems like enough, thankfully. Oh, still got more room. Nice. If this will fit. Hopefully this will go smooth. I got nowhere to hook up onto the truck. I think this strap is rated for like 10,000, 10,000 something. What's it say here? 10,300 pounds, vertical. Choker 8,200, basket 20,000 pounds. So, tricky part is that when I pull on this trailer, it's gonna wanna pull the trailer over that way. And I might have to get another strap and then go back and forth. Earpiece so I can call him and direct him. What's up, brother? Just put your number there, right, so I can call you on the phone.
All right,
guys. Okay. All right, and then you can put me on speaker if you want, so that we can talk.
All right.
All right. So turn it on, put it in neutral. That's me calling, you know. Okay. So it's on. Put it in neutral. Keep your foot on the brake, but don't keep it all the way down. I don't want it to go fast by itself.
Okay.
So if it starts rolling, just hit the brake so that it can go nice and easy.
Okay.
All right, so I'm gonna start pulling you back and I need you to turn the wheel this way like you are so that we can get the truck and the trailer straight.
Okay.
All right. All right, you got it in neutral, right? All right, just take your foot off the brake. You got your foot off the brake, right? Okay. Turn the wheel to the left. All right, straighten out. Turn the wheel to the left. All right, turn now the other way. Turn it to the right. All right, hold it like that. Turn the wheel a little bit to the left. Okay, just a little bit. All right, turn the wheel straight. Turn the wheel to the right, all the way to the right. Okay. All right, now turn the wheel straight. Yeah, yeah, you're good, got it, keep on. Just straighten it out, that's all. No, no, you're good. Listen to me. Don't listen to anybody else, please. All right, put the truck in park. Keep your foot on the brake. I'm gonna move my truck up. Alright, put it in neutral again. To neutral. Alright. Start turning the wheel to the right. Yeah. I'm gonna bring the trailer straight over. Alright, hold on one second. Put your foot on the brake. Alright, take your foot off the brake. Turn the wheel the other way. Nope, the other way. The other way. Yeah, keep it straight like that. No, no, no. Go back a little bit more to the right. Straight, straight. Okay. All right, hold the foot on the brake. All right, foot on the brake. Okay, so you're on the driveway. Now I'm gonna move my truck out of the way, and then we're gonna have to see about you backing out of here, okay? So just give me a minute, let me put this stuff away. Alright, hold on guys, don't do nothing. The car's coming. Hold on. Hello. Lights, slow down. Amazing, man. Nobody freaking slows down. Alright, guys, back up. Go ahead, back up. Go ahead. Straighten the wheel, straighten the wheel. Go ahead. Go ahead, keep on, all the way. All the way. Don't worry about the other side, you'll get back here. No, 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 don't cut it. Which way are you going? Towards me or the other way? Alright, you should have cut it the other way to bring the trailer back this way so you can go out that way. Try to stay off the grass. There you go. Turn the wheel straight. Turn the wheel straight. Stay off that grass. Go ahead. Go like that. Straight. Turn the other way. Go ahead. Go ahead. Straighten the wheel a little bit. Go ahead. Straighten it right there. Go. Okay, cut it. All right. Now just pull over there so I can get my pictures and my information. Oh, yeah. Worked out good for you? Nah, I'm just gonna take all my pictures. Oh, I'm recording right here for my YouTube channel. Alright. Plate number PHJ4251. Come on, tow book. PHJ4251. Just need a VIN number. Alright, just give me 1 second to make sure everything's squared off. Alright, all right, you're good, man.
Alright,
you got it.
Well, they got mud on those tires. I hope they don't slide.
Nah, once they start driving, that'll just shoot right out.
I hope so. Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
I watched it. It was fabulous.
Alright, so that winch out is done. It was all the way back there, and the only thing that annoyed the crap out of me was that I kept telling the guy to listen to me, don't listen to everyone else. Like, he's got, you know, he had people in the truck, but the problem is that the guy's talking to him and telling him, turn this way, turn that way, turn this way, turn that way. You know, it's like, don't listen to anyone else but me. I'm the one that's in control. I'm the one telling you which way to do this, that, and the other. And he kept listening to the other guy, so I had to tell him to just please listen to me. Okay. Now I gotta get the heck out of here because I'm on the opposite side of the traffic and I don't wanna be sitting here blocking anyone. I gotta go do a tow real quick and then go home and start my 3-day weekend and be done. All right, how do you keep a truck clean? You take a jacket off, you flip it inside out, and you lay it on the seat. That simple. Don't track it into the truck. I wish everybody else would do that. All right, let me grab my Guardian Angel light. Amazing light. Works great. If you want one, the light will be in the description below. And that's pretty much it. So as always, thank you for watching and have a good weekend.